Tonight, police chief in southwest suburban Orland Hills fired over a controversial social media post. This is video of the longtime chief, Thomas Scully, back in 2013. He was fired today after a post on his personal Facebook page that village leaders say was, quote, in incredibly poor taste. Here was that post, a meme that reads, looting when free housing, free food, free education, and free phones just aren't enough. Orland Hills deputy chief will take over until a permanent replacement can be found.